Here we are on location in beautiful downtown Tampa at Al Lopez Field for a rather unusual sporting event. Today, mega rock star Bon Jovi will compete in a charity softball game against WYNF Radio 95YNF here in Tampa. And it's not every day that Bon Jovi gets a day off and gets to do this kind of thing. And it's not every day the fans get to see Bon Jovi in a situation like this. What's your name?
Valerie.
Valerie, have you seen the concert?
No, last year.
Left a little bit.
So this would be a unique opportunity for you to catch a glimpse of your favorite rock star.
Yeah.
I am.
What is it that you like about Bon Jovi?
His hot bod.
And you?
I think he's like totally sexy.
His music, him,
his
everything.
Body.
His body, he's great, he's fabulous, he's awesome.
What is it that makes a Bon Jovi fan?
Their songs and their music.
I guess it could be the fact that I lust for his body.
His music's great. Real good. He's good looking himself. Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
Real good looking.
How about you?
Oh, same. It's great.
Did you get a chance to see Bon Jovi in concert?
No, I didn't.
I did. Yeah.
You didn't? So what would you think about this opportunity here?
Hey, once it comes, and it goes, catch it while it's here, man. Why not?
Nothing more. Had a chance to see Bon Jovi in concert?
Oh yes, he was wonderful.
What was your favorite part of the show?
When he flew.
Rock Tampa! Yeah!
He's gonna lose.
He's gonna lose.
Rock and roll.
He's gonna win.
Who wants to win?
Bon Jovi.
Bon Jovi.
Did you go to see the concert?
No.
So what kind of opportunity is this here?
To watch him play.
You a Bon Jovi fan?
Yeah.
What is it that makes a Bon Jovi fan?
Ask her right there. What?
Bon Jovi fans?
We sure are. Groupies.
What is it that makes a Bon Jovi fan?
Coolness.
Margie.
Did you guys see the concert?
We were backstage.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What was it like backstage? I didn't get a chance to go.
It was happening. It was partying.
Were there a lot of people there?
No.
Hi, Mom.
There wasn't?
No, not
pretty
a lot.
Pretty private?
Yes.
Did you get a kiss?
Got more than a kiss.
We're inside Al Lopez Stadium now for the Bon Jovi softball game, and we're with Nick and Jeff from 95YNF.
Mark Goodman here from MTV.
Pleasure to meet you, bud. Hey, good to have you here.
Hi, I'm Mark Goodman here from MTV. We're in beautiful downtown Tampa, Florida at Al Lopez Field for a Bon Jovi charity softball game, and with me, local air personalities.
Nina Blackwood.
From 95YNF.
Martha Quinn.
Hi.
And Nina Blackwood.
Thanks for coming up. Okay.
So, girls, I'm sure you're really excited to see Bon Jovi.
Absolutely. They're coming in here by helicopter, aren't they not? That's what we heard today.
I'm very surprised, first of all, that we haven't got a softball in the back of our head being on third baseline. But in addition to that, we're pretty tickled to be having the game. 7,000-plus rain this morning, but looks like we've got a good ball game. And we're surprised to see the man with the number one album in the country and number one single do a softball game on February 16th.
Oh, beautiful, typical Tampa Bay evening here. About 75 degrees outside, clear skies. And, of course, a $10,000 check being presented to the McDonald's Training Center raised by charity. All these good people, Bon Jovi fans, who paid to get into the game tonight to see 95YNF kick some butt.
So we're going to go back and give you some live action, paying close.
All right.